climb's a bastard. And he's on an e-bike. Last week I headed off that way. Kinder Estate. I never noticed that sign last time. Well, that didn't feel as bad as last week.
Well, that's good.
But I've got a feeling there's another brutal bit to come before we hit Edale Cross.
Is Edale Cross at the top of the ladder?
I think so, yeah.
Now, when I ran it, I came from Edale and up the ladder, but up the
stone path to the right.
Up the nice one, not the hairpin one.
And oh, right, yeah.
We're going down the hairpin, really, aren't we?
Yeah, the other one's footpath.
Yeah. And then went up at the top here, I then headed, as we're looking at it, off to the left.
All right.
That's Kinder Scout, isn't it, off that way?
Oh yeah, from the left from where we are, yeah. It's like a stone slab path.
Yeah. Oh good. Thunderstorm weather warning. Happy days.
Oh bugger. Go now!
Off and I just
wheelie. Oh, smash it!
That was overly
Ah, damn. That was tough. Oh man, I'm amazed I got as far as I did.
Yeah.
And I saw that bit and I was like, oh man, I'm not going to have the power to get over this.
When I was behind you, I was like, I need to just follow Ross because he makes better fucking choices anyway. Like,
all right, get a quick pick of a cross, eh? Yeah. I hate rocks. Jacob's ladder proper now, it looks like. I think it's about to get steep and technical. This is way steeper than it looks on videos. Slow it down! Oop, oh shit! Fucking knocked my back wheel out there. Hi there!
Very
good. Hi there. It's about to get ridiculously technical again. Oh, that's deep. Oh, easy line. Rewarded with an amazing view. Stretch the calves out. How's that?
Then which way you went?
Right then, see you in a sec. Could be cheeky and get around the edge there. Hiya. Certainly is. Wow, that was quite something, wasn't it? Steep and like, there's a few steps in there where you're like, shit, I'm not on the best line. Ah, this is where it kicks up and gets technical. I think I tried straight up the middle last time, but there's a step I think that's impossible. Oh dear, I'll take a break here. Can barely see what's coming. Yeah, low line was definitely better there. Don't know where I'm going now. Go now. Holy cows!
That's good, man.
Yeah. Yeah, it's good that.
Yeah.
Calves are burning like hell though.
Yeah.
Oh, I just can't get this thing dry. On the muff, it's like just soaked. I bet the audio will be awful. Yeah. Right then.
Fucking scented.
Oh man. It was like the first few rocks were just right for just pumping and getting a bit of speed up, and then I was flying.
You were just gone. As I came on the left, I expected to see you. Just check that.
Clip the pedal over one of them steps then. Did you got your seat off? Yep. Oh, where am I going here? Awesome, isn't it? Oh, that was a top ride. I really enjoyed that. Yeah.